Luego lo cerramos, esto le ponemos un peso encima para que haga presión.
Sí.
Y esto queda gelificado, como lo ves aquí, ¿no?
These are the most famous foodie destinations in the world. I'm James Blick and I'm going to show you where to eat in Barcelona.
The historical center of Barcelona is one of the most magical parts of Spain, if not the world, to visit. But it's true that this part of the city can be a challenging place to eat well. But if you know where to look, in these medieval streets and squares, you can eat and drink really well. In the Raval neighborhood, there's an oasis, but not of calm, of energy, of high cuisine, and of great wine. It's called Bar Cañete. They have a wine list that will make you fall to your knees and cry like a baby.
Bueno, Josep, encantado. Y cuéntame sobre esta maravilla que tenemos aquí.
Bueno, esto es el cochinillo que hacemos aquí en Cañete.
Sí.
Ponemos la piel del animal aquí, en este marco.
Sí.
Extendemos la piel.
Sí.
Y una vez desmenuzado y ya todos los huesecitos ya que han salido,
sí,
lo vamos disponiendo en el marco este. Luego lo cerramos, esto le ponemos un peso encima para que haga presión.
Sí.
Y esto queda gelificado, como lo ves aquí, ¿no? Lo marcamos un poquitín en la plancha. Una vez acabado, ya lo hemos presentado, salseamos y el plato ya está.
Cañete sings tradition and elegance. This is a bar that is so popular. In fact, this is the favorite bar of Gwyneth Paltrow in Barcelona. And I can see why when I see this suckling pig that has been slow roasted in front of me. That flavor is just unique to suckling pig. It's something so special. It's wonderful. You can taste the herbs and all the preparation in there. I'm going to combine it with this wine, which is very limited edition. It's a wine that's very, very unique. It goes in like silk. The tannins are so fine and it's strong, it's powerful and potent, but at the same time it's fresh. This combination is perfect. Every time I'm in Barcelona, I swing by Bodega La Puntal. This place is open all day, so I know I can come at any hour and eat and drink like a king.
Bueno, Ricard, a mí me encanta la gastronomía tradicional catalana, así que eso es un plato clásico.
Sí, ¿no? Sí, típico de Cataluña.
Sí, trinchat, pues enséñame los ingredientes.
Mira, tenemos aquí la papa, desmigamos también lo que es la butifarra negra. Por otro lado, cocemos lo que viene siendo la patata Mona Lisa y la col. Lo dejamos servir durante una hora y media y aquí lo tenemos todo ya preparado. Ponemos el huevo, le ponemos un poquito de sal maldon por encima y pintamos el plato con un poquito de pimentón de la Vera y ya lo tenemos listo.
The Varela family have been running restaurants here in Barcelona for over 50 years, and here with Bodega La Puntal, they decided to combine the best of two worlds, a cozy local bodega with a wonderful restaurant. You can really taste the confit of pork and the potato and the cabbage. It's full of simple ingredients, but together it creates this more complex whole, and I'm going to combine it with this wonderful classic yet contemporary Rioja. It's a wine that's fresh, and seductive and very expressive. And what I love about this combination is, on the one hand, we have two things that are simple and just simply elegant, but there's so much complexity going on here. It's a fantastic pairing. Eating here in Llamber is an amazing experience. Here they do a pretty unique mix. The menu is a combination of Catalan gastronomy with elements and ingredients from Asturias.
Bueno, Fran, gracias por invitarnos a la cocina y bueno, cuéntame un poquito sobre este plato.
Es un plato de carne con una carne vieja muy madura que traemos de Asturias. Hacemos este corte, vale, este corte porque bueno, nos gustan, sobre todo pensamos siempre en piezas que nosotros podamos hacer para compartir.
Okay.
Vale, y una vez que lo tenemos bien marcado, lo vamos a pasar por este polvo de especias, ¿vale? Y lo envolvemos un poquito en esas especias.
Llamber is part gastronomic restaurant, part tapas bar. And what I love about the traditional cooking here is it's been updated using modern techniques. Pink on the inside with that wonderful fragrant wrap of spices on the outside. I think this is the perfect wine, this Gran Reserva Rioja. Mm. In the nose, you can already sense the maturity of this wine and the complexity that's coming on the palate. It goes in with so much finesse. This is a wine of fine and polished tannins. It's full-bodied and elegant at the same time. And the flavor of this beef and all the spices are a perfect accompaniment to a wine with so much structure. Both are in perfect harmony and the wine is not drowned out by the energy of this plate. This is a wonderful pairing. These were my favorite spots for their sophistication, history, and innovation. But there is still so much more to discover. Join me on my next trip.
Thank you.